There's a new push tonight to revamp California's bottle recycling system. A consumer watchdog reports that Californians pay about $1.5 billion in 5 and 10 cent redemption deposits on beverage containers, but they only get about half of that back. It's far less than other states with similar programs. The group says California relies too much on independent recyclers like Replanet, which closed last year as prices dropped for recycled materials.
California's system is under major collapse because we don't have a place to bring our bottles and cans.
Well, tomorrow the state Senate will tackle a bill forcing all retailers to sell beverage containers to accept those bottles back and redeem the deposits on them. It would also force beverage companies to help run the statewide recycling program. More than